Hey, what's up, guys? So today we're gonna play a fun game of human foosball. I know you're wondering, what is human foosball? You ever play foosball? You know, a little table game? Anyway, that's what we're doing today with people. This is gonna be our pole right here. And we'll have two players on each pole. You have nice little handles right here. You hold on to your handle, they hold on to their handle. First and most importantly though, let's talk about safety. This thing is kind of dangerous, so don't start swinging it around. You can hurt other kids, and we're very close to each other. And you want to stay in your line. Right here, we're lucky that the lines are perfectly marked out. So this is the line that you can travel along and kick the ball across. And if you belong to the blue team, this is your line right here, the white line right here. You can travel along this line. You can't turn this way or that way or tuck this in the air. Now, this is where we have a nice colorful ball. Right down the middle, stay on your side. Pass the ball around, kick it. And then the next level, we'll do the same thing. And you try to score goals. These are the boundary lines, the cones. So this is the end line right here. The white cones over here, the ends. And this is the final result that you want to get to. Go! All right, if that's too easy, then we'll modify it and go down to a smaller soccer ball. Please use a foam ball, because we don't want the kids to kick the ball too hard and hit each other in your face. And that's pretty much it.